at 6:23, the morning buzz this morning about the U Local Rewind, a little something we do to show off the best of your photos and video on WYFF4.com.
Yeah, we're raving about a wedding picture in particular
this time.
Plus some odd ornaments and a rain dog, all making the cut in this U Local Rewind.
Whoa. We hope you're ready for the best of U Local as we show you young Madison with Santa Claus, who says she's on the nice list this year. And this viewer thinks it would be nice if Christmas had a warmer forecast, because those are golf balls on the tree, and golfers, they say four. We always get cute pet pictures. This is a rain dog, and this cat looks for a snug place to nestle, but may have accidentally become an ornament. And isn't it all about togetherness this time of year? Can't we all get along? I mean, the Carolina fan here, clearly not thrilled by Clemson, is willing to help hold the flag. All class for the holidays. And this is your reporter's absolute favorite picture of the week. Awesome, right? A young Clemson fan named Leanne Vaughn got a chance to take a few of those wedding pictures at Clemson. And congratulations to her and her new husband, Matt Riddle.
It's nice to see. Yeah. Clemson fans had something to celebrate on that field. Yeah, I don't know. We would love to include your photos or your videos, especially in the next U Local Rewind. What you got to do is go to the website, WYFF4.com, look for the U Local link, and follow the instructions to send us your stuff.
How did Kentucky do against North Carolina this week?
Well, the refs cheated.
Oh, okay.
The refs just blatantly cheated.
Because I was going to say, I so enjoyed being in Illinois last week and watching Illinois beat North Carolina.
Well, the refs didn't cheat
in that game. And then watching TV over
and
the weekend
Kentucky
and seeing North Carolina.
At North Carolina. Yeah. Cheatification.
Wah, 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 wah.
Oh.